Back to my channel. I'm sorry, I mean it's like 2 subscribers, or I think I have 0, maybe 1, but either way I'm sorry for my sake that I haven't done these videos for a while, but I really want to, I really like doing them. And a couple of days ago I made a pretty big ASOS shop, and I just got it over here, and I just thought maybe that I'd show you my ASOS haul, and I'm gonna try them on and hope that they fit, because I don't know, I hope so. But yeah, if you want to see what I bought for spring, keep on watching. So I'm gonna take my keys because I want to. So this is the box. It's 4 kilos. That's what it said. 4 kilos. So I did a pretty big damage to my bank account. But you know, and I'm addicted, I suppose. Lots of stuff. I'm so excited! Okay, so I blew. The accessories are at the top. So here I have a Baker Boy hat in like I don't know. It's in this sort of material. I have another one in black, but not in this material. I mean, I don't know, I think I really like it. I'm really into hats, so this is perfect. Ooh, I also bought this, these glasses. They're really like thin ones. That's really hot right now. I'm so not sure about these. I mean, I'm kind of scared. I don't think it'll fit me, but I mean, you don't know until you tried it. So this is what they look like. They're white and like really thin, like Spider-Man glasses. Oh, I'll give it a try. No. Could I? Could I pull that off? I mean, I don't know. I am much more comfortable with the aviators, or like the bigger ones. That's for sure. But I mean, we'll see. We'll see. That's all I'm gonna say. Ooh! Yes, I needed a hoodie. Like, just a natural gray hoodie. To have it, like underneath my jean jacket. When it's a little bit colder, but you know, it's nice. Just to have underneath. It's really simple, nothing crazy. This is from New Look. This is what it looks like. And then it has just the hoodie. Nothing fancy, no prints, no nothing. Just really basic hoodie, because I wanted one. What else? Ooh. So, ooh, I'm sorry, so Naomi Smart, she had one of these checkered skirts like Christmas time, I think, and I was like so jealous, like that's, I mean, they looked so good on her, and I mean she's gorgeous, so no wonder, but I thought maybe I could try a couple. I mean, this is, oh my god, this is so short. It did not look this short. Oh, well, they're pretty. I'm gonna try them on and see if it fits me because it's really small, so. Oh, I don't know what this is. Waist something? This is from Boho. Oh, yeah. It's just regular jeggings or leggings. Not jeggings or leggings. It's black Boho. Black leggings, because it's always good to have a couple of black leggings. And this is Pretty Little Thing Frill Edge. Ooh, I think it's the top. Yes. 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 And this is from Pretty Little Thing, and it's just like a crop top with frill hems. I love it, but it's kind of like thin, I don't know, kind of see-through. Well, a little scared, but I mean, it looks really nice. I wanted one of these for so long, so I mean, yeah. These are jeans. This is the Pull&Bear Wide Leg Ankle Gracer Trouser in black. And I bought these in large. Oh my god, these feel so nice. They're not like, can you see them? And it's like a wide leg. Oh my god, these feel so nice. It's like really soft. They're not stretchy, but they're not like jean jeans. Interesting. I'm gonna see what that looks like. I mean, I bought a lot of stuff. Ooh. One of these like striped. Oh, this is a jumpsuit. Right. This is a striped jumpsuit from Axe Paris. It looked really good. And I don't really have a jumpsuit. And they're so fun to wear like spring and summer, and they're playful, but they can also be like dressed up, and you know, I really like it. So, I mean, oh, there. Which is back? That's back, so this is the front. Looks super good and has like a little string here. And then wide legs, and I think it's like 3/4 length. I mean, like the usual. I don't know. It looks divine, and it's like in this, it's a really nice fabric, you know, the thin one, but not the silky one. Anyway, more jeans, and this is the ASOS high-waisted straight leg jeans with open back in ashes, washed black with belt. Okay. Oh yeah. Yeah. These were my like risque thing that I bought. It was on sale, like pretty much everything. And it has like an open back kind of. Oh my god. They look so skinny. I'm a little scared. But maybe I'll fit in these. But yeah, it has a belt, and it's from ASOS Denim, and it's also wide legged down, so we'll see how that fits. Another jeans, a And this is the ASOS Rivington High Waist Denim Jeggings. Ooh, jeggings. In Rummer Dark. Rummer Dark Wash. You know what? Yes, I think these are just like regular washed out jeans, jeggings. No front pockets, but back pockets. So, yeah. So that's exciting. I hope I fit in these. But you can always send it back, so that's good. This is a dress, I think. Miss Selfridge Ditzy Floral Print Wrap Midi Skirt. Ooh. Creamery light. It looks really good. It's so pretty. And feminine. Angelical. Oh my god, it's so pretty. That's the back, I think. Yeah, no, this is the back. This is the front. Yes, look at that. It's so pretty and it has like, goes in and out and it's frilly and it's so feminine and pretty. And this will look so good with like a crop top, like a black crop top. Or a white crop top, any kind of crop top. Or like just a t-shirt if you want. Tuck in. Ooh, and the last thing. This I know is a dress. So this is off the shoulder mini sundress. Red Ditzy. This is from ASOS. Looks like this. I have a similar pattern and a similar dress in green, which I really like. Yeah, but that's from store here in Sweden, and I'm sure there's maybe some places else. That's called Indiska. Really great store. Not the same fabric though. This is more like cottony. The other one is more like flowy. But I mean, doesn't this look so pretty? And it has like little balloon arms, kind of frilly, and then a frilly little bottom. Oh my god, I'm so excited! I mean, it doesn't look great. I hope so. Oh my god, I'm so excited.
Oh,
and I hope you really like it. And give it a thumbs up if you want to see more of these. And I'm gonna try to do some other kind of videos. Just kind of what tickles my fancy. I think next one will be food related because I like food. And yeah, we'll do that. I hope you guys like my choices. Yeah, thanks for tuning in. Have a great day and I'll see you soon. Bye guys. Oh, and don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. Oh, and little ding bell just so you know when I'll upload. And yeah, so have a good day and I'll see you soon. Bye. Why do I push myself into the corner?